Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Philo, as many of you already know. So today I'm going to do a Q&A. I know I've seen a lot of people doing it, so I thought, you know what, maybe I should do a Q&A question. And I'm going to do it, and I hope it actually goes well. So here goes nothing. Let's get started. The first question, what is your name? My name is Philomena. Philomen Mayaya, that's my full name. And where are you from? I am Congolese. I'm from Congo, DRC, but I lived in Congo Brazzaville before I got here. And how tall are you? How tall am I? I don't know, but I think I'm about 5 foot and 8 or 9 between there. Yeah, I'm not too sure. Not really bad when it comes to that. Anyways, yes. So how many siblings have you got? I have about 6 siblings. I am the last born of 7 kids. Yes. I have one brother, and I have 5 sisters. They're all over around the world. I don't know. I can't start counting now because they're everywhere. So the next question is, what is your channel about? My channel, or to be honest guys, even myself, I was made fun of that I say myself instead of myself. I don't know how to say it, but yeah, I'm always chasing the last letter. I don't know if that makes sense, but yes, my channel, I'm not too sure what it's going to be about, but I was thinking, the reason why I'm not too sure is because I have a lot of things that I want to share, but at the same time, I feel like I can do anything really. Like I can do vlogging, I can do hair, I can do anything pretty much. I just want to do anything. I just want to be a part of YouTube channel. So yeah, but more I will go towards maybe what is it? Vlogging, because I'm just I find it easy to vlog, and I cannot make like a hair channel or a clothes channel like constantly the same thing, because I don't know, my English is not that perfect, so I don't want to trouble myself. Oh my goodness, I just realized one thing, that my nails are like really bad. I'm not gonna show it in camera again because it was already on camera, just in case you guys saw that. I'm very very sorry, forgive me, and I'll try not to do that again. So let's go to the next question. When do you see yourself and your YouTube channel in 5 years? Where do I see myself in 5 years? I see myself maybe finishing uni, getting a proper job, whether in something that I'm studying or something else, just to get a better job, and also maybe settle. And I'm thinking about maybe getting married. But that's not like a big, big priority to me. If it happens, thank God, but if it doesn't, yeah, I'm sure I can just continue making myself happy. So yes, for YouTube, I'm hoping that I'll get more viewers, you know. I love being on TV. I realized that since I was a kid, I just loved getting attention. And I'm not talking about bad attention, like where you're gonna do bad things just to get the attention. No, I'm talking about just like being in the eyes of the public. I love that, and I think that's something I'm looking at maybe in the future. We'll see how it goes. If it works, fine. If it doesn't, oh well, there's the next time. But yeah, 5 years should be fine to get me there. Anyways, okay, what inspired you to start a YouTube channel? What inspired me to start to even get on YouTube was my hair. My hair started breaking since I was a kid. I always cut my hair, or I always used to relax my hair, so my hair started breaking. And for some reason, when I moved out of the family home, I didn't have much to do, so YouTube became my distraction, and I started watching a lot of hair tutorial, and I thought, oh my goodness, that is so cool. And I realized that people actually, sorry, I played the video. Anyways, I realized that I wasn't just watching the video, but I actually realized people make life out of it. So here I am, and I hope I'm doing well, but that's the idea, what I'm going for. I just want to be out there. So that was my inspiration, I would say. Is this your first channel? Yes, this is my first channel ever in life. Why should anyone subscribe to your channel? Okay. I feel like the people should subscribe to my channel because it's real. It's all 100. I'm not gonna go out of my way to just look good on camera. No, what I get is what you guys like. Seriously, who I am is what you guys get. So that's one of the things why people should subscribe to my channel. And apart from that, I don't know. But yeah, do subscribe if you're watching this. If this is your first time, I already love you if you don't know that. Some of my favorite YouTube channel is Shirley B, I think her name is. Yeah, I like her because she's so real. Like, I found out about her that she doesn't go out of her way to be in a relationship or to add one person just so her life can look interesting. She doesn't do nothing for people to be chasing her. She just does her and everything works out. And my second one will probably be Patricia. I like Patricia because she's like the real deal. Yeah, she's like real, just deal, like down to earth, like she's cool, you know what I mean. What you see is what you get with Patricia. She doesn't go all acting all LA on you, like all on YouTube or in camera. She's so humble. I didn't think big of Patricia when I started watching her, but with time I can actually see her improving. Like, I don't know what improving might mean in YouTube, but like in my own meaning or little sense, that I know Patricia has improved, you know, and you can see it day by day, and that's what I like. What does my surname means? It's a bit weird, but last time I googled, actually my grandma told me that my last name means it's an insect, yeah, like a little animal, the insect. I don't know if I make sense, but yeah, the little insect that that goes into flowers, where the flowers are germinating, like coming out, and it, like, let's say if you grew roses and there's a flower that's not supposed to be there, so that insect will come and eat the bad thing and leave the good things around. That's what my last name means, Mayaya. I don't know if that's true, but some people make fun of me that my name is, it means eggs. Yeah. So that's that. And what is my goals when it comes to YouTube? My goals is actually maybe I will just start with what it is that I'm doing now every now and then, but my goals is actually to reach a lot of young people, like people that has gone through what I've gone through, which I haven't actually talked about a lot, because I feel like I need more people to, like, I need more subscribers to come, and that's what we're actually gonna start hitting one by one. Like, we're gonna go deep. When I say deep, we deep. So, like, and reason why I can say, like, why I'm talking about this deep is because since I was like 11, I moved out of family home. I went to live with grandparents and cousins and all that. So I've faced a few things in life that, like, a 16-year-old, a 20-year-old and things like that shouldn't have to face. I was a parent of my own in a very young age, although there were people around to support, but the support was never just enough. And there's a lot of that, there's a lot of things. They did the best, but for me, I just never felt like it was enough, I would say. So maybe, like, those are the things that maybe are my goals, to actually talk to young people and actually people that are going through a lot of you know, going through the situation where I went through. So maybe we could connect to the next level. Those are my goals for YouTube. I hope I make sense, but yeah, that's my goals. Anyways, let's move on to the next question. Any advice for the new YouTubers? Honey, I am a new YouTuber right here. And still, well, I'm not a new YouTuber. I've been here for like a year and I still feel new because of every day. But considering me, knowing me, how I post, I shouldn't be anybody to be giving advice. So I'm going to jump that question. Maybe it should come back in 5 years' time. So that is that for my questions today. And guys, please, I know I haven't been around to, like, you know, post a lot of things, but make sure you leave comments. If you guys have questions or would like to know the next thing about me that you don't actually know, please just let me know, you know? Let me know and I'll get back to you guys and I'll message you. And please look wait up and stay tuned. Stay tuned on my YouTube. I'm planning on doing a winter lookbook. Yeah, I've been lately, and after a winter book, I want to talk about new me hoodies. I don't know if you guys have heard it, but I feel like I'm the new me. And who is this? I feel like I just need to talk about that, because I feel like in a year or 2 years that I just feel like I have changed. A lot of things has changed about me. I don't know how to explain it, but I'm gonna do a video to I'm gonna gather my words together and do a video on that and explain how my life has changed. Perhaps when I get a new house, that's when I can be able to display more of me and more of my life with you guys. So yes, tune up for that. And that is it for now. Thank you guys so much for those of you that actually are loyal to me. And sorry guys, I have to speak in French a little bit. Je vous remercie mes frères et sœurs qui sont en Afrique. Et je parlais d'aujourd'hui à propos de l'autre là, comment est-ce qu'on dit? Je faisais les Q&A, les questions que j'ai trouvées sur l'internet pour les gens qui sont à YouTube. Donc j'ai répondu. Et en fait, c'est ça. Et puis j'ai parlé à propos de ma prochaine vidéo qui va arriver. Ça sera la fashion de l'été. C'est l'été, ouais, je crois bien. Ouais, la fashion de l'été. Et je demande à tout le monde qui soit là et rester là comme, parce que ça va arriver. Donc c'était un peu ça. Et je salue tout le monde en Afrique, mes cousins, mes cousines, mes neveux, surtout que j'aime beaucoup. Et mes nièces, et je vous adore beaucoup. So back in English, guys, I was just telling my people what I was doing. So that is that. I tried French, I started forgetting French, but it's getting there. Anyways guys, thank you very much for tuning in, and I will should talk to you guys next time. Thank you very much. Please do. Bye bye. Ciao.
Yeah, I go talk with my baby, no talk. They want to spoil our market to you. I don't wanna be a player no more. Yeah, I don't wanna be a player no more. The money is gonna be Cristiano, Mr. Ronaldo, or my Nintendo.